Next, you'll learn about adding images and sounds to your app. Let's start by checking out the sound options. In the toolbox, you'll find a new block called Play Sound. Drag it into the workspace. You can pick a sound to play by clicking the dropdown, then clicking Choose. From here, you can either upload a sound file from your computer or search for a sound from the sound library. The sound library has lots of different categories, like instruments, background music, or animals. Once you've got the sound you want, click Choose. When this block runs, it'll play the sound you chose. To add images to your elements, you can just use the Set Property block. Select the Image property in the second dropdown. Then select Choose from the third dropdown. From here, you can upload an image from your computer, or you can look through a huge library of icons in the icon library. Back in code mode, you can use the Set Property block to change the icon color of your icon. Once you've picked what image or icon to use, click Run to see how it looks. That's all there is to it. Now you can start adding images and sounds to make your apps even more fun and dynamic.